Because, you know, the whole thing was that she wasn't real happy with the fact that I was playing music for a living, although she met me in a bar where I was playing, so I'm not sure, you know, doing math. I've been married to music a lot longer than I was married to her, you know, I'm sorry. But she was like, you know, when are you gonna get a real job? Music, and I'm very happy because if I was still here today, I probably would be, you know, a plumber and hanging out in Carville, Georgia with 14 kids and just chilling there, not really playing. Oh, you know, the people are taking this.